Connor McDavid channeled his inner Mark Messier after Friday's Game 5 collapse, saying, quote, "We'll be back here on Wednesday." Well, that's when a deciding Game 7 would be played in Anaheim. But in order for the captain to make good on his guarantee, the Oilers must survive Game 6 on Sunday night.
And that Friday game may not start to show until after they've had some ice time. Right up the middle, Leon Draisaitl scores!
An innocent-looking pass, a backhander from Larson. Look at the D, far too spread. And that hook by Lindholm. Yes, it was going to draw a penalty shot, but it also really confused the goaltender, Gibson.
To the neutral zone, it's Draisaitl's line again. Here's Lucic after the puck, and he got it. Draisaitl out front, fighting for the puck, backhands, he scores! 2-0 Edmonton.
You saw the late reaction of Gibson. He didn't pick up where the rebound was. He went down, looked up, and saw it between the legs.
Threw the puck to the front of the net. Mark Letestu twice looked after that. Backhander through center. Flying. Here comes Cassian. Scores!
A hesitation by Cassian, which opened up the five hole. Gibson was there with his stick down. Slight hesitation by Cassian. And another one slips through the five hole, and that ends the night early for Gibson.
Fowler up the boards, cut off, Cassian to the front of the net. DRA comes up with a deflected puck. Russell wires a shot. There's a save for Bernier, but the Oilers get the puck and score!
He's kind of actually passed this one across. He's looking for a man in front. It comes right back to him. The bounces early on in this game have all bounced the way of the Edmonton Oilers.
They gave it to Draisaitl. Lucic in front, fighting Batman, who doesn't have a stick. Binning, side of the net, Letestu scores!
There's one pass that got through up top to Binning, and then the other pass through for a wide open offhand shot by Letestu.
Dances the puck, Corey Perry into the attacking zone. Couldn't quite get the puck to Raquel. He got knocked down by Nurse. Here comes Patrick Maroon, feeds it in front, score! Anton Slepyshev, they didn't waste any time putting a little more coil on.
Maroon with great patience, and Slepyshev stick on the ice. Make sure you give it a positional play.
Ready shift where Getzlaf line is forced to play in their own zone.
And another time where Lucic's trying to finish a check on Getzlaf. How many times have you seen that already?
Perry, centering pass, Raquel scores!
Just a little missed coverage there. Eberle goes with Getzlaf. Nobody's got Raquel. Talbot didn't even really see the pass, so his read was a little late as well, and Raquel puts it in the wide open net. He was in all alone, though, you're right.
McDavid, it didn't take long to get into the attacking zone. Here comes Draisaitl. Lucic, Draisaitl scores! It's a playoff hat trick for Leon Draisaitl.
Draisaitl off the post and in. He's got his stick down. He's opened up for the one-timer. He's ready for the pass. Right in the wheelhouse and no chance at all for Bernier.
Pouliot, Eberle in on the power play. Kachulik cross ice. Pouliot stopped by Bernier. Well, these guys are getting chances, but they can't bury it. That was a great save.
Bernier able to stay up just enough and get his shoulder on it.
Kessler in front, Perry in front, Getzlaf, booms a shot off the post, rebound, that's off the post as well. Talbot with a big save, that one on Wagner.
The captain emphatically delivers on his promise as the Oilers are indeed heading back to Anaheim after a blowout win over the Ducks in Game 6. Edmonton scored 5 times in the first period for the first time in 30 years. Leon Draisaitl's second period goal capped off his first career playoff hat trick, and at 21 years old, he becomes the second youngest Oiler to record a playoff hattie behind only the great one, Wayne Gretzky. Next up, oh, it's the best two words in sports. Game 7, Wednesday night at the Honda Center.